In the Ansa experiment, the distance between the slit is reduced to half. Distance between the slit, small d reduced to d by 2. And the distance between the slit and the screen is double, 2d. Then will become 4 times, because beta is equal to capital D by small d into lambda. Then beta dash equal to 2d by d by 2 into lambda. This 2 goes 4 beta, 4 times. This is very interesting. The same formula we can.